Coming out after my senior year, I bought a 5.6 to the SEC. And, you know, cut the top off, drop that thing, you know.
Big long, but that thing long. That thing like a limo.
Yeah, yeah. And I brought a BMW M3. That was probably one of the dumbest buys, not because of BMW. I didn't know how to drive a stick, and I bought a stick.
How you buy that? You don't.
Just
but
ignorant.
That thing was nice. My brother had what he brought with
him. He brought the M3. Yep. Ignorant. I was just ignorant. Didn't even know how to drive a stick, and I bought a stick. So I get in the car like, what's this? I'm glad we can talk about this stuff now. But that's ignorant. Yeah. So now I'm able to counsel young men on don't stupid
buy stuff
purpose.
You don't need.
Don't even understand this stuff.